Hello everyone, I'm back. I'm Audrey McDonald from Songs from a Suitcase, also known as your singing scientist. And we are back with another video reaction to Tick Tick Boom. Now, we know that they just won an award. I'm very excited about it. And I have done several other videos by Tick Tick Boom, including some that have not released yet on this YouTube channel. And if you want to check those out early before they release, then you need to check out my Patreon. My Patreon membership is where you get early access to videos. You also get watch parties, which I did a Tick Tick Boom watch party. And you also help me decide on what other videos should I do next. So be sure to check out my Patreon page. I also want to give a shout out to my newest members of the Karaoke Club. I have Jensen Hua and Kristen Wilmoth. Yay! Now, the Karaoke Club is this amazing place for you. If you want to learn how to sing, but you're a little bit scared, you need to check out my Karaoke Club. I will be sure to link that down below, but you can also go to singwithaudrey.com. Now, let's sing something. La la la! He's so chill. Oh, they all know what's happening. They're like, yeah, he's gonna sing. Look at his little shoulder.
This is the life of bo 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 bo. This is the life of bo 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 bo. This
I love
is
it.
The life of bo 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 bo. Showers in the kitchen, there might be some soap. Dishes in the sink, brush your teeth, and
look at all of them, they're all in on it.
In the closet, you better hope there's a light bulb in there.
Not today.
All the dorm roommates, prick up your ears. 14 people in just 4 years.
Okay, so I have done a reaction to him before, actually quite a few, and my first reaction to him was when I knew him as Spider-Man. And I have to say, he is not Spider-Man. He is not even just a regular singer. I think maybe one of my favorite performers. And that's saying a lot, because I've seen a lot. I just love the fact that I feel like I know him, like this is who he really is, even though in reality he's playing a character, but he does it so well that I like believe that I know him.
And Max and Jonathan and Carolyn and Carrie, David Timothy, he was just a guest.
I remember Tim.
Mary, Margaret, Lisa, David, Susan, Stephen, Joe, and Sam. And Elsa,
oh, he's
the bill collector's dream was still is on the lamb. Don't forget the neighbors, Michelle and Gabe. Oh.
I want to join.
Time is flying and everything is dying. I thought by now I'd have a dog, a kid, and wife.
So he has to take in a big breath, or else there's no way he would be able to do this. I think he did this live. Yes, there's got to be a few takes because there are different angles, but I'm thinking this is really his voice. I did see a video of him singing this live on an interview for a talk show, and it sounded exactly the same. And it was funny too, because he was like, okay, I got to remember to breathe. And I was thinking, yes, you do need to remember how to breathe, because this has got a lot of words. Think you can't sing, but wish you knew how? Join our live masterclasses in the Karaoke Club. With mixed belting, breath support, high notes, members vote on a new masterclass every single month. Sing along with us in the Karaoke Club. La la la!
The ship is sort of sinking, ooh, so let's start
she
drinking
gave him a look.
Before we start thinking. This is the life.
Yes!
This is the life.
I want to join in.
This is the life.
Oh, and the harmony.
This is the life.
It's like a cast party right here.
One more time.
Yes.
Yeah. Bo 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 bo.
And perfect notes at the end, of course. Love it.
That was freaking amazing.
Woo!
Yes.
Woo!